Hi, and I'm back with another video. So I was sitting here, I'm at my mother's job right now, and she works in the school, but I'm sitting here and I got bored, so I'm like, let me just record this video while I'm here. So I will be doing a story time, another one, about the time I just started working and somebody threw change at me. So first of all, I worked at McDonald's and I started working there end of March. So for me, I just started working there, and I was new, okay? I was the smallest one. I work on the register. So I was the smallest one on the register. And for me, I was cute. I had a ponytail in, but I had to wrap it up in a bun, like, okay, it was too long. But I had just started or whatever, and I had a customer. And let me tell y'all, working at a fast food place is tough when the customers is being disrespectful for no reason. Like me, I'm a person, like, I won't disrespect you until you disrespect me, and I don't got time for that. So I'm taking the next guest or whatever. So these girls walk in and they looking mad bad, right? They looking mad bad. Like, when I tell y'all, real life bums, like, bums. So they they specifically came to my register. And I'm like, okay. So I just finished taking somebody's order, and I was taking their order next. And her friend ordered whatever. And that's when the girl's ordering, but while she's ordering, she's trying to have a conversation with her friend, and it's packed in the McDonald's. And I'm like, yo, like, I'm just, in my head, I'm like, yo, she real life trying to have a whole conversation with her friend, and I need to take this order, like, to get it going. Like, you sitting here, like, so I'm asking her what she ordering. I'm like, what sauce? She likes sweet and sour sauce. I'm like, anything else? She like, no. And then that's when while she was talking to her friend, I was like, what sauce? Like, I interrupted her conversation because, miss, you're taking up my time. You're taking up everybody else in the McDonald's time that's online, and I don't got time. So after that, she like, oh, I don't know who she's talking to, like that. So then I told my coworker, I'm like, who she's talking to? Like, so that's when she said, yeah, I told my coworker, I don't know who she talks to like that. Like, what's wrong with this girl? Like, she don't even know me. She don't know. So I just started, y'all. So I'm trying to keep it together. I'm trying to be as professional as I can be. Like, but the only thing I don't agree with is that when working at a fast food place, they got this policy where the customers is always right. But in my book, it doesn't work like that, baby. Like, if you disrespectful, you disrespectful, period. So that's when she was like, she better relax before I throw this change in her face. Yo, when I tell y'all, I was about to say do it, but I didn't say it because I cannot do that at my job. I can't, like, you know, act the way I want to act because I gotta be professional, like, and it looks bad on my part, and it looks bad either way. So I was like, waiting, and then I was like, your total is blah blah blah. She like, I know. And then I'm like, I put the change in her hand. Let me get some change. Let me show y'all how I put the change in her hand, y'all. So, because I got something in here. So, that's when, I'm like, your total is blah, blah, blah. I did like this, bro. Her hand was open. I said, right? Like, I dropped it like that. And then she goes like this. I don't got no pennies, so I'm not throwing this. She goes and throws it, but it did not hit me, but she threw it, bro. She threw it. So now at this point, after she threw it, y'all know she done got me fessed up, feel me? Because I'm like, yo, like, I didn't think she would really do it. So she threw it right at me. It didn't hit me because I told my mother, I'm like, if it would have hit me on my face, I would have smacked her. Like, I would really beat the girl up. But it did not hit me in my face. So I was just like, why the F would you do that? I got loud. She going back and forth. This girl, bro, her hair looked like she had in a sewing with one bundle. Like, how are you looking? Like, I'm like, you're a bum. Get your head done. You sitting here throwing change that your friend needed for her meal. Why are you sitting here throwing change at me? Like, you're a bum. You needed that change yourself. She had on an Old Navy sweater. Like, ugh, she just looks so bad. Like, there's nothing wrong with Old Navy, but she's a bum. Like, you, the way she was looking, like, that's why she was like, McDonald's been there, done that. Baby girl, so what are you here for? Like, you need a job, baby. Like, she was looking horrible. When I tell y'all, real life bum, like, real life one bundle sewing, Old Navy sweater, dirty jeans, and her friends in the back, like, yeah, yeah. Laughing like it's funny. And I had everybody in there laughing at her once. I was like, get that hair done, you're mad, ugly, you're a bum. For me, like, I'm not chopped, feel me? And I'm not conceited, but I know I look good, so I'm like, nah, I could never let a bum put my job in jeopardy, feel me? I'm sitting here making my money, huh? Making my money. You're eating where I work, okay? You're putting money in my pockets if you really think about it, because whatever money is getting, you know, that's how we get paid. So you sitting here putting the money in my pocket, like, girl, you're benefiting me. Like, you're a bum. So that's when I go in the back. My manager was like, oh, go to the back. So then I called Tamik. I'm like, I only cry when I'm angry and it's a situation and I can't do nothing about it. So I'm tight now. And nobody in the front see me cry. But when she was like, go to the back, I'm to the back. And I started tearing up because I was so mad because I really wanted to beat the girl up. But I couldn't. Like, I know everybody has experienced that one time. When you want to beat somebody up, but you really can't. And you just angry now. Now you tight. Now they got me tight. So I was at the point where I'm like, yo, I hope I see this girl when I get up. I hope I see her when I get up. But I ain't understand her. But I went in the back. I called somebody. I'm like, babe, why this girl just threw change at me? I'm so tight right now. This is why I'm like, I cannot do this. Tamik is laughing, okay? He like, what happened? Sitting there laughing. I'm like, the girl threw change at me. So after that, I called. I'm like, oh, yeah, she just threw change at me. He was sitting there laughing like it was not funny. So that was, like, really the end of it. And after that, like, I went home. I went live on Facebook. I told Facebook what happened, and I was just upset, like. I told my friends, I texted a group chat, like, oh my god, like, guess what just happened to me, all of this other stuff. And it was like, oh my god, that's crazy. And I'm like, facts, y'all. And I just started. So I'm like, oh my god, like, no. If this is what working at a fast food place is gonna be, then this is not it for me, because I cannot. Like, I felt like I was being bullied. But anyways, that was really the end of what happened. I went home and told my mother. She said that it was a good thing that I didn't do anything or act how I wanted to. And, like, nothing else really happened to me at my job. That was the only major thing that really, like, got me. But other than that, my job is fine. And I'm continuing to make that money, period. And that's it. So I'm going to end this in a minute. And, this was a real quick video because the story wasn't that long, and I know y'all want to see more, so continue giving me suggestions, and I will be posting on my Snapchat the YOLO, so y'all can swipe up, because I know y'all not gonna text me directly and let me know what y'all want to see. So yeah, so that's it. Like, comment, subscribe, tell a friend, and I'm out of here, period. Y'all already know the vibes. That.